Hello, this is Church and Fan, disposing of Ergun Kenner on Romans 9 in 60 seconds, plus a few more for his clip. Here's his clip.
A good hyper-Calvinist will immediately go to Romans chapter 9. And if you have that text, you can look it up yourself later. But you know that Romans 9 teaches, just as I have said, Jacob have I loved, but Esau have I hated. What shall we say then? Is there no justice with God? Verse 14. Is there? May there never be. So, there the proof is, they say. God loves some, God hates others, and that's the proof. Ladies and gentlemen, please hear me. Ask yourself this simple question. Did God hate Esau from the foundation of the world? Did God hate Esau just because he was Esau? Or did God hate Esau because of what Esau did?
The thing Ergun missed was Romans 9:11, which states, "For the children being not yet born, neither having done any good or evil, that the purpose of God, according to election, might stand not of works, but of him that calleth." Ergun thinks it was what Esau did that made the difference, but Paul thinks it was, and I quote, "not of works, but of him that calleth." Thanks for listening. This has been Turretin Fan, disposing of Ergun Kenner in 60 seconds.